I'll never tell.
I even get
this. Officer, after you left, the evil magician behind all this ran by. He dropped this note. Let me see.
You could ask him about the mirror.
And now, Oscar, I'm
ready. He'll get you.
We only talk to people we know. Or people who prove themselves to us.
Fine, whatever. I can prove myself. What do you want me-
We have a band. If you can get our album on the radio, we'd let you hang with us.
I'm on it.
That in the distance? Monsters? Shocking!
Monsters nearby! I ran circles around them. Better luck next time, not!
fit.
Man, you're so cool, man.
You can hang with us, dude.
All right.
What's that note you got there?
We know everything about the mediums of might.
Okay, so where can I find them?
In the mediums of might comic books, they aren't real.
Yeah, they're a group of three magicians who team up to forge four magical crystals and scatter them across the country.
I'm not so sure these are just comic book characters.
The comic follows their whole saga. The last issue comes out today, actually.
I bet that would tell me how their evil plan ended. I'll go check to see if the comic book shop has it in yet.
Right on, Ben. Bring it right back to us if you get a copy.
What's up?
Hey, Ben. Check your mission log. There are some new side missions available in this region.
Hello. I need a copy of the latest issues of the Mediums of Might.
You and everybody else in Strudelbeck City. I'm very sorry, kid. We are sold out. The delivery truck just left, though. Maybe you could convince the driver to sneak you a coffee.
Worth a try.
Now I never make it to Ocean starting time for my next delivery.
Hey there, need some backup?
Please.
One copy of the latest issue of Mediums of Might?
Sure thing, kid. Here you go.
Issue number 34.
Let's see. It looks like the magicians are preparing to use the crystals for some kind of spell.
Let me see. Oh, look. They're finally going to take over the world.
And then a little boy shows up. He's nice to them. The magicians realize their spell would punish the people who would love and appreciate them given the chance. So they hide the power crystals throughout their country, hoping no one ever finds them again.
Sadiq.
There's the tablet Gwen found, too. Looks like they wrote a bunch of their secrets there. If someone did find the crystals again, they could use them to do some real damage. I'm one step closer to understanding what happened here. I mean, in the comic. I should let Ariel in on what I found here.
An upgrade a day keeps the doctor away.
And ready to be delivered. You should take a look at the front page.
Oh yeah, I'm famous.
These papers just need to be out the door before... Oh no, my editor will be here in just a few minutes. Do you think you could help?
Leave it to me. Get away with this, Hex!
Too late, Ben. You couldn't catch me even with that silly alien of yours.
Crew. I bet if this happened in Strudelbeck City, everyone would have gotten a day off from school. Then I'd be a... This will definitely... Crystals. He must be headed for the castle now.
Uh-oh. Head back to the campsite and we'll figure something out. We won't let him win, Ben.
On my way.
My plan.
fight!
Take that.
Get to the castle to stop Hex!
Wait a minute, Ben. You'll need some kind of protection so Hex doesn't scatter all your aliens again. The tablet has one last section that shows some kind of magical shield called the Omniguard. Maybe that could protect you.
It sounds like her only hope.
The Omniguard is in the Void Realm, but to access it, you need an old book with a strange symbol on the cover.
Wait a minute. I've seen that symbol before. Dr. Phibion used a book with that symbol for her beard growth serum. I bet it's still in her lab.
Void!
It has a spell for opening a void rift, but it looks like it only works in a place called the Circle of Stones.
Hey, I saw that on my touring Strudelbeck pamphlet. Did you know it was built in?
Maybe not the time for fun facts, Grandpa. I'll send you the location then. Meet us there.
Monsters nearby!
Ben! Let's get this void rift open!
Umabarasum?
Ignited and ready to go! Like it never happened. Going up.
see me coming.
Thank you.